when there is tragedy that strikes, it can be hard to wade through these approaches, and it's definitely important to build your own personal toolkit to deal with these things. But it's definitely worthwhile cherry-picking ideas like this, and knowing that if something has deeply upset you, just know at some point that deep sadness can disappear just like it appeared in the first place.